was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. You dickheads, someone run and tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should have heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, up, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I read him from the aqua with the big face. The Cartiers and watches big enough to make a mistake. Cause he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies moving shut. But I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
Okay guys, I'm back. We're about to do the 8th race in London, and I think this might be, I think, the second to last race. Like, we're literally almost done. I figured out how to beat that one race. You apparently have to get a Viper, and it can't be the Viper that I have right now, the one that I got from Lisa. I mean, that one has potential, believe you me, but it's not fast enough to win. I think I might have to get Clark's car for me to win. So, that means I'm going to have to go through the entire thing to find it, which is great. So, let's get started. London 8, Guardian Angels, Event 27. Let's go.
Hello, Dennis. Let me again congratulate you on a fine race this morning. As a gift to you, I'm giving you Lisa's car.
To keep?
It's yours, Dennis. You see, this vehicle was mine before it belonged to Lisa, but she conned me out of it in Monte Carlo. I thought I had a relationship with Ms. Lux, but as with all things with Lisa, it was merely an angle she was working, a mark.
So she jilted you and took your ride.
And took your ride.
You have a wonderful way of summing up, Mr. Black.
Sorry?
Very well, it's yours with my thanks. Now on to the next race.
Alright, these are the different cars I have. This is the Viper that I got from Lisa. Look at how shiny this motherfucking thing is, man. It looks like a good-ass car, though, but it's not fast enough to beat the race. Believe you me, this thing is not fast enough. It does look like it, though. But it's not. It's not. Because I tried it, and it doesn't do it. I could even show you footage in the last video, and it doesn't work. So I actually have to get a car that will make all of the corners in one go without issues. In order for me to do it successfully, that is. Alright, I think this is a linear or circuit race, I'm not sure. Showing the laps. This is the circuit race, okay. Let's see what this was. Excuse me. Oh, this car handles nice though. I have it, I can use it against Lisa and beat her ass with it. I love destroying her ass with this fucking thing. God damn, this car's good too. Hold on, give me a minute, guys. Guys, I'm back. Sorry for that. Anyways, let's get back to this. If there was any important stuff that I was gonna do, I'll leave it after this because I still gotta get the fuck out of here to get my license, so I'm gonna worry about that stuff later. I'm just spending most of my time trying to get the fuck out of here. Alright, so that's the practice run out of the way, so now I get to do the replay. I always like to show the replay after because I always like to get my close-ups of my best moments in the game, because I'm going to make a reel showcasing all of the shit that I did in this game. That's epic, so I hope you guys enjoy. I'll be quiet for this so you guys can enjoy the epicness that is me driving through the city. Alright, there we go, we're done. Now we get to do the real race. Sorry guys for that long-awaited replay, but I had to show it, because it was epic. Alright, let's do this shit.
Hello, mate. Fancy your chances next test drive?
I'll do fine.
Well, if I were you, mate, I'd think about getting out now, before Clark forces you to bite off more than you can chew.
Huh?
Guess he figured if he can't handle Vasily himself, he'd find some dumb punter to do it on his behalf.
Who?
I told you, Kurt. Clark has neglected to tell our friend about Vasily.
Now you're my guardian angels.
Just a word of warning, that's all, mate.
Doesn't matter. It will be of little consequence if we beat you on this test drive. A likely result, yeah?
Nine.
Alright. It's gonna be a bit weird because I'm gonna be using Lisa's car. She's out too. She ain't even in the league anymore. It's just like Hamada. Hamada disappeared. You know, them niggas disappeared. Them niggas vanished. Alright, come on, go! Go, 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 go. Oh, bye-bye, Reese. That was just me and Skeeter. Come on, Skeeter, let's go. Two cops. Ooh. 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 That was dirty. Holy shit. The niggas flipped. You fucking motherfucker. But this wasn't a fucking pink slip race. I would have been dead right now. Let's go. Fuck you. Fuck you. Wow, okay. Okay, nice. We spin now too. Yeah, for trying to knock my ass out. Are you fucking... Dude, this is ridiculous. That body's spinning out. Look at this shit. Go. All right, we're done. Give me a minute. Alright, I'm back, and we just got done with that. I think we should replay it. Show the fucking shit that ensued in the race. Might as well, you know. Alright. Back. Let's do this shit. Hope you guys all enjoyed that interesting little replay I just showed.
No escape for you, mate. Guess you'll fit nicely into Clark's plans.
Whatever.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
I'm not afraid.
You will be, yeah? You will be.
Race 9, Hoop, 28. Let's do this.
Well done, Dennis, my boy. One more finish, and we're off to the next city.
I'm overwhelmed.
Well, your obvious enthusiasm aside, we must be ready for the next city. Therefore, look at this last event as a tune-up for what is sure to be a much stiffer challenge.
Not the same cast of characters?
Some, but mainly better competition. Vasily Raskolnikov, for example.
Vasily Raskolnikov? I've heard lots about him.
Possibly the most talented member of our little clique, other than me. It has occurred to me on more than one occasion that Vasily was the cause of my little mishap. He's what you might call scrupulously challenged.
I see.
Wow, okay. Alright, I had to fix my headset. Give me a minute. Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with the fucking practice on this. Give me a minute.